Guys, I am Cass, Cass I am, and welcome to episode 5 of Firewatch. Yes, we are calling them episodes now since the whole thing got messed up. And yeah, you know what? Let's get into it. Alright, okay guys, like we left off, we are on day 77. Looks like we're going a bit slower now, we're not skipping through the days. Just taking it one day at a time. Let's see what we got in store.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the 50th time
you
today.
Idiot. Well, what an idiot. She said she's going to call us back and
the
he's calling her.
Continues to move in a southerly
what a
fashion.
Fool. Suddenly, I hope that's not towards us.
Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
She says she's going to call us.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Why is a chipper? Are you kidding? Why is a chipper? What can you do for me for? You can do me for a trip out of here. Why are you so? Why is she so chipper?
A wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sun up. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day.
Always on the bloody floor. Come on, man.
I'm actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night, knowing that someone is.
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
Something
by
a little
way,
bit weird.
I was wondering if your flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower.
That's this one, isn't it?
What?
Oh, so on.
Protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
God, this guy's so stupid. Get the flipping. Right. Why can't you get the hint?
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Yeah, it is. It's here.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Oh my god, what an
great.
Idiot.
Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Second from the left. Lodgepole pine.
Let me look at it and I'll tell you.
I'm looking at it.
You don't need to tell me, just internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike.
See, she's clever. She's actually clever. Okay, lodgepole pine.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Oh, what, in it? Was it second from left, second from right?
Second from the left.
Oh, okay. Cottonwood.
Head to a place named
Cottonwood.
After that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
Are we going to go meet up? Are we going to meet up? We've got to go Cottonwood. Where's Cottonwood? Yeah, I've already examined it.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I
oh, now you
go
get
for
it.
A hike.
What a fool.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya.
Yeah, indeed.
The moment you get there.
Will do. Will do. God, this guy is so slow. Oh, music. Wedding ring. Oh my god, why did I leave my wedding ring off? Why is it even here? When wedding ring wasn't there in the first place? What's going on? Is it my wedding ring? Am I sure that's even my wedding ring? It's not her wedding ring. It's not her proposing to me, is it? Okay, thank god for once our photo with Julia is still up. Is there anything I want to take? Peanut butter. Peanut butter jelly. What? Death Strikes at 2. That's not what I want to be thinking about right now. Let's pick it up. Put on. Yeah. Oh my god, especially if we're linking. I'm going to leave it. I'll explain to you why as I start walking. Drop it. No, not on the floor, you rude man. So basically, oh, what a throw. Look at that, right on its edge. Anyway, so if we are going to be going to meet up with Delilah.
Well, the June fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we
I don't know why I'm wasting time.
Pay attention to it.
They're
okay,
not
yeah.
going to try to put it out?
No.
Not yet, apparently.
Come on, let's get on with it. Okay, so basically, if we are going to go meet up with good old Delilah, that we already know she fancies us. She's having ideas and thoughts and that. If I go with a wedding ring on, she's going to be feeling a bit, you know, upset that, you know, about it. Now, of course, we are faithful to our woman at home. Firebreak. We are faithful to our woman at home. But she doesn't need to know that. So if she thinks she's got a chance at something, then she's going to do more to help us. That's the logic I'm going with. God knows what is built into this game in terms of storyline. I don't know what kind of reaction that's going to have. But Let's hope that works. Where is Cottonwood? Cottonwood Creek, so we have to go south. Let's go south. Which is this way? Yep. Alright, let's make a move. Let's see where this takes us. I don't know if you remember on the first day complaining about how we run so slow and wishing to go faster. It's actually not too bad. We actually run quite fast. Look at that. I guess just when you're looking up, it looks a bit slow. But otherwise, not too bad. Not too bad indeed. So let's see what we got in store at Cottonwood Creek. Okay, I've already explored that cache, or whatever you want to call it. I wonder, can I run over these? Yeah, no need to jump. Ain't nobody got time for that. Maybe I do need to jump. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'll jump that one. Okay, where are we? Cottonwood Creek, down and right. Should I go along the river? Should I go along the river? Oh no, it's blocked. Ah, it would be, wouldn't it? Okay. Let's see where we go. I have to remember to turn right. Or east. No, west. Oh my god. Is it here we want to turn west? Yeah. I'll keep that out. Flashlight? No need for flashlight yet. Is that something on the screen? Oh no, it's just something on my monitor. Okay. Westwood. Charlie Sloth, Westwood. Are we still going westward? This must be it. Yes, this is cotton. Cotton doesn't fall from wood, from trees. They like come out of the ground. Okay, you get wood cotton out of wood? Really? Nah, I can't be right. I'm gonna have to check that out. Okay, I'm sure I'm right in the middle of it. I've gone past it. Cottonwood Creek. Let's just go to that cache. Let's go find that cache. Might as well since we're here. Oh, now I literally just get into it.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
Oh, you fool! Why did you say where you were? Somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Oh
wow!
Are you
kidding me?
I was in a rush.
So that's going to be southwest. Southwest. What's the point of saying it over the radio if people can hear you? I guess since I'm here now, it doesn't really matter because I'm going to be the first one to get to it. So, that's obviously if I can find it. Oh my god, east. Oh, where's east? East. Of course it would be where I thought it wasn't. And now, north. Oh my lord. Kumbaya, my lord. Is that it? Hiding in the... Here we go. Ugh. Just open it. Yeah, we're going a bit rogue here. We're not reporting everything that we do. We'll see. I should have gonna copy the route. Just one stray match, protect the forest. Oh, she put a new radio in. What's this? Three blind rats. What is that supposed to mean? Richard Sturgeon. What is this? Is that Nicholas Sturgeon's relative or something? When FBI informants need protection, you call the police. When those informants wind up dead, you call Neil Black. In a rain soaked, is this really worth it? No. I'm gonna drop it back in. Perfect.
I found what
yeah,
left me.
Don't say what it is.
Good. Call me back with when you have it.
Oh, she nearly flopped there. Ooh, it's getting exciting. What is going on?
I've got it.
What
now.
Is going
good.
On?
I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Yo, what is going on?
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site.
Why? What's happening? In on this?
These people are doing is illegal, right?
What's going on? Just tell me
what the fuck is going on. People are listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Dude, just collaborate.
Our radios are tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
Dude, stop screwing or collaborate.
What do you know?
You want to collaborate? What about that to look at?
Any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
So we do suspect it, but let's just keep the peace right
just
now.
Happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Dude, what is going on? Is it that guy? I remember what his name is now. Her old boyfriend.
And Beartooth lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady trouble.
Is this going in our head? No. Is this our imagination? I'm gonna find answers.
Clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
Okay. Wow. So it's just got real. This just got real. We're going back up to what police station? There's a gate up that way. Which way do we want to go? We're going to have to go straight north, round Cripple Gulch. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Interesting. Things are really starting to pick up now. The drama's really starting to unfold. We don't know what's going on. Inspector Gadget is on the case. Oh yes, this is more like it. This is more like it. Let's see what we've got going on here. Again, guys, if there's any long heist, long walking through without anything really happening. So say I'll forward through, but hey.
Something not,
good. What? Spill it.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those.
I didn't say to do that.
Went missing a few weeks back.
I didn't say that.
Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Oh, Lord, what have you
our
done, lady?
Were tapped. Someone probably has a transcript. Oh,
no.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Oh, God, this is not good. Yeah, exactly.
Fuck, indeed.
Indeed. Really Oh, dear. So we have basically, or she has, filed a report which could basically get us both, apologies for the pronunciations, land us in jail, basically, because we look suspicious. I'm always scared of this one, because I've got a feeling I'm going to end up falling. What is that? Oh, God. See, now, I know there was an option there to say, oh, you're in on this. I know we don't fully trust her, but if we alienate her, then basically we've got no one to help, and that's messed up. We're not going to be able to solve this on our own. We need to team up. So we're playing it cool right now. She's our associate, not necessarily our friend. As far as we're concerned, I know they're bloody thinking of affairs and all that. But no. We are more. We have a conscience. So let's see where this goes. Always hate this part. Okay, this is where we got knocked out, wasn't it? Or over there, anyway. So again, those cottonwood trees. I've already done that one. Is there gonna be anything in there? No, nothing in there. Okay. Why jump when you can walk? Okay. Let's just make sure we're going the right way. Yep, that's the right way. Cool. Sorry. Not in the words of Drake. Started at the top, now we hit. Where are we? There we are. Can I pick these stones up? No. Okay. Where's that pesky gate? There we go. So we got a clean radio. I could always. I get so on edge whenever the music changes.
I'm busting a gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
Yeah, pry open. Pwah. Raw.
Smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay then.
Okay. Okay, I think I may not actually run right now. Open lid.
Ow.
But bun yourself. Okay.
I got stung by a bee.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Well, bun that, I'm just gonna read this. Wapiti Station personnel, if you are trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he is on site from August 15th to October 15th. I have no idea what date we are. University-owned equipment is responsibility of Dr. Johnson. Okay. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Kate Ferdinand. Government-owned, okay. Remember, this is a controlled area, and any issues, malfunction, or violation should be reported immediately. Who do I report it to?
Yes, kind of.
Do I keep
Okay,
hold of it?
I'm
Well, you
sorry.
know what? They know we busted in. So there's no point in putting it back. Might as well keep hold. I can't not close it. Oh, well. All gathering all evidence. Yo, this music, man. How do I get down? How do I get down? Is this the way? Yo, look at that. Is that a cave system they've made or something? Are you serious? They haven't built a bloody bridge across it properly? That's ridiculous. Who's the health and safety coordinator, hey? Got health and safety issues here, mate. Okay. Yo, this music is proper tense. I'm just gonna run. Too slow otherwise. Because we are investigating every nook and cranny. So we'll have to run if we want to cover all this area. I guess I probably just have to. I'm just being extra going around like that. I probably just need to go keep going down this path. Generate the. Oh god, the music. What is happening to the music?
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah,
Indeed.
lucky for us.
Oh, for me, who cares
There's
about
some
you?
serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
Ooh, wireless!
I'm talking a big drone. 20-foot tall transmission tower.
We're in 1990, guys. So I'm gonna get a bit excited about wireless. Valley,
which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
The generator. Can I not open that? There's normally a telephone in there. Never mind. Guess we're gonna keep going down. What is this music? Oh, I hope there's no cameras, because that's just gonna, you know, ruin it all for us. What the hell? Oh, maybe it's just biologists. Oh, there's a tent. Let's be sneaky about it, go around the back. Yeah. This ain't Firewatch. This is Rainbow Six Siege. What's all these boxes then? No, nothing. A ladder. Okay, we know there's a ladder. Should we need it? There's someone sleeping in here, though.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit!
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy...
Holy shit, Henry.
Yeah, holy shit.
You're gonna take it, right?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, if you say so. What is this? Espionage. We are spies. We are James Bond. The name is Bond. Okay, follow the peeping device. Not yet.
I just wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
Figure out what that thing does and then get the hell out.
Okay, this way it does.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
Okay, I'm gonna assume it's... Oh, it's inside.
I found their main monitoring desk.
I should get out before they come back.
I have no idea how long that I was out for. Sorry about that. If it was a while.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it. Okay.
Huh?
Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
My god, see, we are being hunted. We are being tracked.
Sure, I think so.
This thing needs to shut up. It's got to annoy me.
I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Dig through it.
Uh-huh. Yo. What is... Oh, my days. Reliable, observant, charisma, selfish. What? What is going on?
Are you...
I need to save it. Hold on.
You shitting me?
What is this?
There's a folder of reports here.
Taking it. Of course I'm taking it. Let me read, please. Delilah A. 43. 1 week, 4 week, 6 week, 10 week, 25 week, and annual. Reliable, considering alcoholism. She's observant, charismatic, selfish, and she has a skewed perception of personal history. She's never been married, she has no kids, rarely hikes or leaves immediate surroundings, and multiple lovers despite long-time partner, Javier. Susceptibility and manipulation, 3. Supervisor sign-off, EG.
Assessments about the two of us.
Holding that.
There's stuff in here about Julia.
What? Oh my god. I've got to check this out. Hold on. Henry M. Comprehensive explorer keeps to the path, prone to... I don't keep to the path. If I could, I'd stray away from the path, but it makes me stay to it. Anyway, prone to anger. I am Henry. Name is Bond. Henry Bond. Prone to anger, but passive. Guilty. Yeah. Forthright and guarded. Subject has fully engaged supervisor. Trust yet to be scientifically proven. Exactly. All signs point towards full cooperation. Subject may be aware of tests. Suggests we disengage the subject decides to leave his post. What?! Wow! This is a sick game!
Wait, what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down.
Yo.
Think maybe about it.
Maybe that's what they want us to do.
Exactly.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. I mean, the grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Oh, I'm so fucking wound up.
You're wound up. Oh my god, I'm excited.
Hike back. We have the
oh, you can see the smile on my face, guys. This is getting awesome. Two Forks Lookout. What the hell is that sound? Okay. Let's dash. We got a dash. If I know the way back. Do I know the way back? I do not know the way back. Yeah, you know what? Initially, if you remember, guys, I was saying about how beautiful the game looks. Ah, the soundtrack is awesome as well. Ah, this is getting good. So I've got manual save on, so I'm just having to save this myself. Personal reasons, don't worry about it. Oh, yes. This is where it gets good, huh? Hey, lad. Oh, okay, no, don't want to go down. Don't want to fall down there. Okay, let's make the jump, and let's make the move. Yo, what was that sound? Yo!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Yo, another fire.
Delilah, there's smoke coming from the site. Yeah, I just climbed out of there, and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
Call it in. Just call it in.
Call it in like any other fire.
Yep.
And what about who started it? What about them?
We'll have to sort them out later.
Who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Okay. Guys, that's it for today. We're going to pause the game there. Oh my god, how exciting is this? Oh man, this is getting really good. This is getting really exciting now. I have no idea what's going on. I have no idea how it's come to this. They're testing us? What's the test? I'm aware there's a test now. Is this a massive conspiracy? What is this? Oh my god, this is getting so good. Oh, like every time, guys, crunch that like button if you like what you saw. If you got any suggestions that you want to make, whether it's regards to this video or anything else, please do leave a comment. If you want to show your support, then please do subscribe. Till next time, see ya.